gone fine. It's gone away for four runs given.
Can you take those four runs off, please?
So he's going to change his signal. He's going to give it as leg byes. Nice drive. We did a feature in the zone this morning about the cover drive. There is a classic example. Oh, edged. And then that's been put down as well. Between Bairstow and first slip route, Bairstow went for it. And it's been shelled.
It's a good shot. Good catch. Ball burns very quickly. Down low to his right. Very safe pair of hands there. Sliced away. Thinking about the two in the midfield actually gives him just what he wants. Oh, they're still close. A very brave and a very accomplished innings.
England will need to chase 359 to stay in the Ashes, and Australia need 10 wickets to retain the urn. Oh, a bit iffy, but a decent runs. Pretty quick this out. Field can get all of it, but might race away. It's very quick. It's four.
And again, it's David Warner. An absolute beauty from Pat Cummins. Fantastic delivery from the world's number one fast bowler. Jason Roy was a bit stuck on the crease. His footwork was all in a tangle.
Down the pitch. Just nice little check drive over mid-off. Didn't try and hit it too hard. Shot. That'll be four. A couple of bounces, a race away. First one, Denley's got away. Soft hands again. And the cheer will go up because they've gone past their first inning score. And the Headingley crowd have been asking for a bit of fight and a bit of character. They got it in that session from Root and Denley. They've got a delivery and they'll put it away. And the local lad goes to 50. Cries of Root go up all round Headingley.
Goal!
A little bit of spin there, isn't it? And that might go away for four. It does, back-to-back boundaries. He gets a drive away. Been waiting for that, Denley. Partnership. Joe Root, Joe Denley, brilliant batting.
Doesn't want to bowl it there with this field.
That's 50 for Joe Denley, well played. Again, he beats the bat. Frustration.
Yeah. Been hit again. Has that come off the glove? He's been given. He's not reviewing. He must know straight away. It's been a crazy 10 minutes. Australia have deserved one. They've got one.
Stokes has one ball to survive.
Oh!
Survive it, he does, to huge cheers. Match summary, England 156 for three in their second innings. 203 more is the requirement tomorrow. Australia need seven wickets.